Sorry about that. Sure. All right, way too high up at the knee. This feels awkward. All right, this will be part two, video two, of the West Mountain Double. We passed where we passed the mid station. That's where the lift will end when the West Mountain High Speed Quad comes in. To charge my battery for these next couple months. I'm gonna put my battery in the charger when we get off. Does feel like Lumber Slack?
It sort of does. Lumber Slack 2.0.
Man. Stop. $2.39, and then the count starts all over again. We're 30 chairs away from the top. It feels much longer than that. At least we haven't slowed down yet.
Or stopped.
Yeah.
There's like almost no one in this area.
Well, that is the plus about it. That's one good thing about this area, there's like nobody there. Virtually. But this is slow as heck. They're gonna clear this upper portion out when the new West Mountain comes in. There's gonna be like no towers on this portion next year. Fall asleep on the lift. You probably won't know until it's too late. Once we do the rest of the four. I want to try out that gondola ride. It's off the top of Timberline. Close. 103. Definitely more than a 15-minute rise to the top. Close to the top. That's long. I don't think I'm gonna do that again. That did not feel super comfortable. Okay. So that was long.